Tottenham and Manchester City go head-to-head in London in the Premier League Derby. Spurs are eyeing their fourth consecutive win in the English top flight, and a victory over Man City could see them overtake Leicester City in top position in the standings. Ndombele should recover in time to face the Citizens, while Lamela remains on the sidelines. Pep Guardiola's men, on the other hand, have yet to find their best form. The title-chasing side have already dropped too many points in the 2020-21 season, and, as a result, they occupy 10th place in the table ahead of the trip to London. Panagera is likely to miss the game with injury, as well as Fernandinho, while Netherlands defender Ake has recovered from the injury he suffered in a friendly against Spain. Anyhow, a close encounter is on the cards at Tottenham Hotspur Stadium, and we are tempted to put our money on draw. Prediction 1-1.